If you have something bad happen, you can think, I will subscribe to the traumatic experience that my counselor has told me that I have gone through, and they've labeled this thing, and then I just get to keep this problem with me forever. Whenever I go into a new relationship, say, I was traumatized earlier, like I have a hard time trusting people because of this reason that I'm making up right now. Okay, cool. Or something happened. Okay, moving on. It just doesn't matter.